Afternoon, everyone. Simrace Asia's race from Silverstone this week. New approach for this week. So, started with a 90-minute qualifying session, which will represent 50% of the points paid out for this round for each driver that qualified. This is now the 30-minute warm-up, which will be followed by a 45-minute race, which is the normal race distance. However, it will be an inverse grid for the top 10. So, should be interesting. Myself and teammate Christophe Babiche are into this race from 4B Bluefag Racing. We're both a little bit sluggish today though, likely going to be a little off the pace. I think I managed to qualify in 7th position, not 7th, but like 12th position. Or 7th position last week, so yeah, it's 12th position. I think Christophe qualified 16th. I haven't done a single race run all week. So, unlike Road America, where I felt really on top of the car, here I'm going to be a bit ring rusty. And there are so many sections of the track where can over-rotate the car so easily and find yourself coming out the apex backwards. So for today's race I'm really just hoping not to have any dramas and to finish without any damage, because that really compromised me at Road America. Doesn't help that I had really broken sleep last night as well. I think the central heating came on in the house, so it was somewhat warm to say the least. So I'm a little bit groggy. Found in the qualifying session that it's a 40 litre limited session, that I was just as fast with 40 litres as with qualifying fuel, but I qualified about 8-9 tenths off my optimal. So I just know that I'm not going to threaten the guys up front, but it should be interesting. Thank you. Not okay.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Mark. Is this a locked session now? Because Paul Lonigan's trying to get into the session, but he can't.
Unfortunately, with the tournament module, it only picks up those names that are fit in the first round.
Alright, mate, understood.
Just like that, so easy for the back to come around. My own fault, trying to take too much momentum through the turn. Thank you. So I need to get my fuel number this time. Didn't do that. Prep for the last race cost me. Didn't realise it was a fuel save race. So I had to do a splash and dash at the end.
Bye. Drive through it. He's moving. Very slow on the right. Got one off the track in front of you. Keep coming. Right side. Clear.
Don't go back on the track. Sorry, brakes don't work well on the grass. Fuel burn 2.7 litres per lap.
Sorry, Kevin. Did you slow down, or what happened then? Or did I just get a message stay bits from the drop?
I was gonna let you
let the girl take the corner. I should have braked a little bit before I cut off the throttle.
Yeah, it happened just as I was pulling around you. Like, 10 to the second difference and I wouldn't have hit you.
User joined your channel.
Good luck, guys.
User left your channel.
Hi, Mark.
Hey, Christoph, how's it going?
Quite well, and you? How are you going?
Not too bad. This is going to be very interesting.
Yeah, it will be, I'm sure, because, you know, I am without the preparation, but I'm surprised how I feel the car, because I feel quite well.
Yeah, I think on race fuel, it's quite, well, it looks quite competitive, at least.
Yeah, and what do you think about the fuel?
I don't know. I just did a calculation, and I think it should be about 70 litres, but I don't know. So what I'm going to do this time is probably run to 25 minutes at least, and then pit.
Yeah, you know, I have this similar body for program, and after 2 laps in the practice session, after the 8 laps I made, it is showing that I will need for the 45 minutes race 78.25 liters. So if we add the formation lap,
yeah,
situation, you know. Like in South America, so I don't know what to do, to be honest. I will see on the end of the race, so I will check everything correctly, you know, so I will not do like the last time I forgot to do it.
Me too, though, because I didn't realise Road America was a fuel save race either. Didn't realise at all. So I thought, you know, considering the official race ran 45 minutes or 40 minutes, whatever it was, and only needed, what, 72 litres? I didn't expect it to need more than 80.
Yeah. Okay, Mark, I see you are right, so good luck then.
Yeah, and you. We're still only the practice session, I think.
I think it's a warm-up, yeah?
Yeah.
Warm-up, yeah. Okay, so good luck.
And you.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep it simple. Going to start with the 40 litres anyway, and then just run it to the clock. So once I get halfway through the race, look down, see how much fuel. Well, I don't even need to look down to see how much fuel was used, just need to refill the tank, pretty much. I don't think I've got the race pace today to do anything. What connection it's with? Yeah, to do anything other than just try and hold on to the car. This lag on the server looks a little interesting today as well. such as a set of turn cops. I always want to go in much deeper. Whereas what I need to do is take that shallower line and get a good drive off the apex. So at the car in front, unless he's on Brass Monkey, I'm thinking it's his connection that making it look like his car's darting from left to right.
One on the right side. Still there. Clear, he needed. Right side.
Okay, he's really moving around.
Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Okay, I'm not sure whether he's on top of the track, if that's indicative of his lap, because the lines he was taking were, let's just say, interesting. Very possible that I might get a receive throughput disconnect if I keep blinking like this. I don't think I'm the only one though.
Hey big girl, let's do it buddy. Right on.
Big girl. Okay, let's check. Not much more we can do from here, just grid, turn off tires.
Give me a quick radio check, please. 10-4, hit me up as you're going into turn 3. Let's do it one more time, I got a big TV screen behind us. Left
yeah,
side,
good luck
have
fun.
Closed.
Why the grid is not big birthmark?
Good luck, Mark. I see your back.
Yeah, good luck. I don't know if it's my connection or the server. It's just craziness.
Yeah, it's correct.
I'm in front. Oh no.
I think a lot of people didn't read the form thread and don't realise it's a reverse grid for the top 10 qualifiers. I have to say, reverse grids can be quite brutal.
Somewhere behind the 28.
As the faster drivers, who really should have been on pole, make their way through the field, it can be quite a bloodbath.
Hey Tracy, I overslept and I missed qualifying.
Mark, how are we going to do this? Because Yaron hasn't gridded, so are we going to keep a space for him or what?
what would iRacing be showing in front of your screen?
Well, I'm not third, Fanny third. But I've had this happen before, and normally the guy that starts third ends up taking control of the start.
Fanny, that's you then.
Just do what iRacing tells you. Best of luck, everyone.
First turn's going to be interesting.
Alright, Rob, let's get a little self-stuck. Let's get ready to go. You're nice and smooth now. Alright, but pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Right side, still there. Clear. On your right, still there. Still there. Clear. On your right. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Right side. Still there. Clear.
Okay, right, Mark, I'm carrying damage.
Not a new blinking, man.
everyone's blinking by the looks of it.
Be done, Jaren.
Getting close to anyone in this race is going to be a bit of a nightmare if we're all blinking like this.
Thank you.
sorry, man.
See, now Daniel's up close and personal because Joseph tripped over them at, where is it, Bale? So now he's going to go for the move, and after the defend, don't give him the inside.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Sorry, Paul. Out of order, mate. Absolutely. Sorry, mate.
All good, Lewis.
Go.
Hoping he went too wide, but not so wide that he didn't make the apex. Let Martin get within striking distance.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. to inhale that now. I need to calculate the best way to get by. Find out where he's weakest. Even with the slowdown, he didn't leave me. Definitely get him on the undercut if I don't get past him. As long as I don't get the pit window wrong.
Oh, the bad wolf.
Pistol there, Cedric.
Definitely stronger through here than he is. To the non-stopping caddies not far enough ahead of them, and they'll be ridiculously quick down the hangar straight.
Martin, when you get quick, I'll let you on, mate.
Cheers.
Clean, and I get a 4x love tap in the rear for my troubles. Probably wasn't expecting me to be so slow on the apex, but the back of the car was sliding a bit. I think it's how I hit the guy that passed me at Road America. He probably just tried to get the undercut. Send him to the outside. Make sure he doesn't have any room on the right and do a mantle.
On your left. Me. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Definitely the lap to stop. Second test myself. Should have just done it.
Hit this time.
You're right, Lewis. I'm in this lap.
Fun actually.
Thanks for that, Tracy.
Thanks for that, Sparkle. Yeah, no problem. Thank you. Paul, let me know what you need. You're okay, man. You're okay.
Fuel, Mark. How much have we used?
Sorry, sorry, my fault.
Good job, man. Focus on that next truck. Doing a great job.
Let's take 39. Let's not be risky.
I think it's you need to ask that question, mate.
So what happened? Did he have an issue in the pits? Well, I don't see him.
I understand you want to get back and all, but that frightened me a little bit there.
Hit me under, right?
Need to just get this caddy. No messing around. Oh shit, 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 shit. What's that flex into? Chop off so much. Excuse my French. Always possible I took far too much fuel, who knows.
Hey, John.
No worries, guys.
no idea how I'm
going to stop. Better than that. Thanks, Chandra. What you doing? Talking about Cedric weaving all over the road.
I just realised I was apologising the wrong guy.
No problem
to you, lad. Do you mind getting out of the way?
Please don't go up my backside like you just did to Cedric.
Might. Also, let Scott have the position when he gets here without too much hassle, and try to follow any hole he makes when he gets onto the back of this lock. Scott's just much faster than I am. Cedric's got them in a bottleneck. Over.
Left side. Clear.
He could have made that much easier.
In front of you.
Tried to open up the steering, I'd have lost the back of the car, so may as well continue turning in and see if I survive.
I tried to get one shot or anything.
Alright, Martin, thanks. If you need something, you tell me though, okay, boss? I'll let you back. Oh, that's hopeless. That's rubbish, man. Seriously.
Watch the replay, please. Because you pulled into me, gave me no room. Thanks, Gary.
No worries.
Okay, so we've got about 2 laps to go. Far more fuel than I need, hopefully.
Two or three more laps, guys.
Two.
Here comes Scott.
Just under 2 minutes to go.
So let's not go defensive, let's just nail.
Good answer.
The line. Get into Lars's draft.
Probably about 4.
Mess up this time.
And take me under right.
She's off.
Damn it, got on the gas way too early. It's going to give him an opportunity. So nail cops. If anything goes slower on the apex, make sure he can't get me in here, so he has to back off. Draft again. Stop him getting it.
On your left. Still there. All clear.
He's gonna go for that. Just
Scott, let me know what you need.
Chucked it in there. Regardless.
I've got the checkered flag right here, so don't worry.
From like a million miles back, damn it. That BMW and it's braking. I was hoping I could hold him off. But you know, I'll take this. Didn't think I was gonna actually finish. We'll keep the cart on the island, to be fair, so...
That's exciting.
We're losing flames.
Tyrone finished half a second behind Scott.
Is there a car
half
okay?
Tank. 12th position.
I guess so.
Yeah. Plenty of fuel left, I could have taken less.
Coming to the checker this time.
Congrats, Scott, and the board.
Good effort, bro. Good effort.
Now I'm getting stutters. Looks like the game's had enough. Yeah, I'll take that. Much better finish than I was expecting. Much better race than I was expecting, to be fair.
run to the top three, nice job.
What a raid!
Dive bomb city.
Yeah.
At least it's Michele. Sorry, Daniel, about the start there. I just couldn't see, and I only need to see Dave right here. Sorry, mate. Yeah, it's all good, Lewis. Not a worry, man. Just trying to stay out of your way with the blinking issues. Yeah, cleared up after that, so I don't know what it was. But yeah, I was trying to keep... It was for about a lap, I couldn't see anything. So I was just trying to keep out of your way. And then like, you came back on and bang, you were there. Yeah, it's all good, man. Not a worry.
So I could have got away with, what, maybe 3 inks? Because that 4x was tripping over.
Good work, everybody. You're all good job up there, bud. Joe.
But that is definitely me done for the day, if not the weekend. Absolutely exhausted. At the beginning of the race. There we go.
Good result, my congratulations.
Thanks, Christoph. Where'd you finish?
How many times did you beat?
Just once.
I was very slow on the last lap because, you know, I was out of fuel level finish line.
How much fuel did you take? I took 39 litres and I had too much fuel.
Really? I had 14, you know? And it wasn't enough for me.
We were mid-corner, man, and you broke again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, I took 40 at the start, like everyone else, but I only put in 39 at the pit stop, and I think I finished with 4 laps worth of fuel, I think.
Yeah, you know, the beginning of the race, I stacked up with the caddy. Can you tell me if the caddy is obliged to give the space or something like that, or they can fight normally with the GT3 cars?
Yeah, it was, I actually had a fun race, to be fair. But those BMWs are so hard to outrace because they can just brake so late into all of the hairpins. But at least we finished. I didn't even think I was going to finish the race. So at least we got some more points.
Yeah, but I'm quite satisfied because, you know, after the all week without... Besides one day practice, so I haven't practiced anymore, so it's a good result. So I have to go now, Mark, so thank you very much for the company here and the translation as well. Again,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, I've got to go as well. Yeah, and you. I'll see you later.
See you later. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
And you. Bye. Disconnected. So, yeah, that's me though as well. Thanks, Dogski. Thanks, everyone, for hanging out and watching. That actually turned out much better than I expected. I fully expected to be so far off the pace as to be unreal or embarrassing, but wasn't the case. Wasn't anywhere near the leader's pace, but at least managed to, I think, make up 2 positions on the start position. So that's the result. So I'm going to go have a shower. So everyone else, enjoy your weekend. If you catch any more streaming online, enjoy. Or if you're racing, have fun. I'll see you later.